your second favorite person from New Jersey?
After Bruce Springsteen. Looking forward to playing. There's a lot of love for you here. All the organizing, and everyone's just really excited to play. And everyone desperately wants your approval. They want to know if it was good, if their set was good, if the set list was right. And I know you'll have some words for that. So I hope you're doing well.
Hello, Chad. This is J.C. Fetlock, your old friend from Planet Earth. Today there's a huge gathering in your honor, and man, this is going to be a lot of fun, and I hope you're feeling good, man. I know you're in there isolate. By the time you see this, it's going to be hilarious.
Chad, I decided to leave my glasses on to hide my tears. I'm glad you pulled through. The crew's getting smaller, and we need every man we can get. Just remember, as you move through life, don't sweat the petty things, and don't pet the sweaty things. Cheers.
Hi, Chad. It's Lori. It has been a long time. I have known you, I feel like, forever, since my beginnings at Millersville in 1986, believe it or not. You have been there for me. We've had a lot of good times and a lot of interesting, adventurous times. One, I wish you could be here. And two, I want you to know how special you are to me. And I've always wished you the best. And I hope that you will recover and be 100% again so that we can go back to our times back in 1986 to 1990 and relive all of those fun moments. Much love to you. Always. Was that okay?
Once he found out I had a connection to you, JC was very kind to ask me to do two songs with them at this benefit for you. I'm still touched by your visit to Joe, and I wish he could be here for this as well. And I wish you weren't sick, but the best of luck with everything, and I'm sure it'll all come out okay.
Chad, it's Isaac, just, glad to be jamming with some people to try and help you out, man. I hope everything goes well.
Hi, Chad. This is Patrick. I just wish you the very best, and I hope things go well for you. And I don't know what else to say. I wish you well, man.
Usually in a musical situation, we get to jam together once in a while. I appreciate you coming out over the years so many times to the parties. And you got so much better from when... Blister in the Sun, right? And so I think you were younger than me, maybe a little bit. But boy, did you blossom, and you brought so much amazing music to Lancaster, and I'm very proud to be your friend, and I'm always happy to see you, and thank you for being so kind to me over the years.
Hey, Chad. I've definitely missed seeing you around. I got to catch a glimpse of you at the coffee shop the other day, and it was the best part of the whole summer so far. And I wanted to tell you, I gave up on arguing with people online for my own mental health, but in your honor, I've been taking it to the dum-dums again, and I hope we can get back to double-teaming on them at some point, and get well.
Chad, brother, we're all pulling for you. Turnout was fantastic today, dude. A lot of people love you. Hope to see you again on stage real soon, okay, man? Anything you ever need, just let me know. Thanks, man. Enjoy.
All right, thank you very much for the honors, folks. Get well soon, Chad!
Well, okay, Chad, I know your favorite story of mine is when I came in during guitar lesson, and I told you about my dad, and I said that he's eroding my skills. And you get endless pleasure out of that story. But I guess the real story of that is that, you know, as much as my dad, you know, he was the foundation of my music and getting into, you know, learning that you were really the inspiration. There was a level of mastery and depth to the arts and to music that you introduced me to. So you opened that world to me, and I'm infinitely in your debt for that. And then we found out, did we just have so much in common, you know, beyond that, with comic books and D&D, and you became a lifelong friend to me, and you were the person that gave me the hint that I could be cool. I might be able to be cool, but I had to work at it.
All right, so I'm going to start with a quick story about Chad. Chad used to come see my old band all the time, and I was never sure why he liked our band, because there were so many he didn't like. But I showed up at the show, and I forgot my guitar amp, and Chad was there, and he was like, "I'll be right back." And literally in like 10 minutes, he came back with a guitar amp, hooked it up. We were ready to go right on time. Chad's one of those people that will do nice things for you. And I've heard a lot of stories about him doing things like that. So happy to be here playing for Chad.
I hope you're enjoying this event. Just bringing everybody together here today, it's just a really beautiful thing. And you made it happen. Wishing you all the best and quick recovery.
Hey, Chad, to the man that can take a licking and come back ticking. Come back ticking, brother.
Now you wiped your eyes, blew your nose, I was disguised and so composed. But then you smiled again, I fell in easy my way.
All right, brother. One of the worst days of my 2022 was when I was on my way to recording session on Sunday and got a text from you saying you weren't feeling well, and 3 or 4 days later you were in the hospital for 111 days. I was terrified we were going to lose you. I'm so glad you're back. One of the best days this year was when I ran into you and JP over at the Waste Management Trail Park. Saw that you're doing really well. So it's great to have you on the mend. Can't wait to get back in the studio and get to work on Sometimes God, on the album we got stopped in the middle of, and I'm ready to go to work whenever you are.
Chad, we go way back, way back. And like John said, we're all pulling for you. It's a beautiful day. All of us, we're here in a flash to do this for you because we all love you. And you mean a lot to us, so I'm a little nervous.
Yeah, I don't know what did happen to
anyway,
me.
Love you, praying for you. Get better soon. I know you will. And peace.
Chad, I wish you could be here. But since you can't be here, it's a roast. Everyone's been talking about you all day long. It's crazy. But I would like to share just your one weakness. Horrible navigator, can't read a map. But you know what you're really good at? Getting bands and musicians together. And that's what happened here today, and it's still happening. So, wish you could be here. We all love you. And we're wishing a speedy transition. Is it a transition? A speedy process. You're the best.
Seems like you have some friends. I don't know how that happened. Like there's a lot of people here who like you or something. I don't know. I don't know how that worked out.
I have like purple wine lips, I'm pretty sure. I knew if there was something happening, I wanted to be part of it, and it's really been an honor to be part of the planning for it. I mean, I literally can't just leveled up and for the last 10 years, and I feel like I'm ready for the next thing now, which is really totally a testament to Chad and to our work together and to our butting heads and, like, you know, recording music for a decade with somebody that doesn't come from the same background as you is actually something I would recommend to anybody. As long as they can handle it, which, you know, I can. You're gonna edit this, right?
I literally would not be standing up here if it wasn't for Chad. I mean, he was my high school guitar teacher, and then I wouldn't be in the Ogden if it wasn't for him. I wouldn't play with Jessica if it wasn't for him. And I wouldn't have my love for Jeff Beck, probably.
Found this perfect shirt for today, just last night. Glad we're here doing this for you. Obviously, I wouldn't be doing any of these things if it wasn't for you, so glad we're getting it done for you today. It's gonna be a great time. Sorry you can't be here, but we're all thinking about you.
Well, I was thinking about this as I was driving down, and I was thinking about that trench coat that Chad was wearing the first time we met him at the Dipco, and I was wondering who would wear a trench coat like that at night. It was kind of an impressive look at the Dipco. And, well, I put on my red clogs today and then I took them off, but they always make me think of you since we've talked about them so many times and I've had them for as long as I've known you, which is 20 years, almost, just under. Yeah, I always feel kind of proud to know you, handsome, amazing musician, wise advisor. Yeah, I'm glad to be here.
How y'all doing?
Hey Chad, we love you. Wish you could be here today. I know you're here in spirit. I wish you could be making me nervous that I don't mess up on stage, so I'll be vicariously nervous without you.
I really appreciate you giving me so much opportunities over the years, and I really appreciate our friendship as it developed through the years, and certainly admire your work ethic. You definitely pushed me to be my best, and that's definitely carried over into other areas of my life.
It warms my heart to know that somewhere at the other end of some device, Chad has already brutally perceived my first number. We're the only band in the lineup today that he's actually in. Same one for the team.
I just want to say I'm humbled and grateful. It's a scary honor to be standing in Chad's spot.
I'm humbled and grateful to be here tonight and to do this for you, Chad. You showed me a lot of grace in my past, and you're always there. Kind of no matter what we went through. It was usually of my own making, and it's been amazing to reconnect and to have to stand in your shoes tonight a little bit. Hope it did okay. I'm just very honored to be here, and thanks for all you've given me in my life. Wouldn't be here without you, and I know we got some more work to do in the future, and I'm looking forward to it. Much love, man.
I'm not particularly adept with short and sweet. I'm better with long and rambling.
I showed up to the gig being a haughty 28, 29-year-old. I showed up to the gig wearing like some kind of cut-off shorts and flip-flops. And Chad kind of looked me up and down and he said, you only live about 5 minutes from here, right? I said, yeah. And he's like, go home and change your clothes right now. And I did. It's the last time I ever wore shorts and flip-flops to the gig.
Hey Chad, I can't wait to hear your critiques of our Beatles set, and also to do a Beatles set with you again. Thanks for the many years of collaboration and friendship, and I think you had something to do with teaching me to apply some high standards to art, and I think I'm probably better for it.
Yep, I have people beside me to help me. Come over here.
Ready? Yeah. All right, here we go. Hey, Kinzo!
Hi.
It was so awesome that everybody came together today for you, for all that you've done for the community, making everybody better. You know that, I know that. Thanks, man. Like, can't wait to see you full force real soon.
I know you understand good irony, so the fact that I am here playing a benefit for you when you spent countless hours working on benefits for us, it's a very delicious irony. And you're not here, which is even more ironic, but love you, buddy. Stay the course. Been there, you know it. And see you on the other side.
Hey, Chad, how's it going? Here at Millersville with Elliot, who you met when he was about a day old. Elliot? It's a beautiful day here in Millersville. Haven't seen you in a while. Miss you. Hope you're doing well. And looking forward to working with you soon with some music. All right, take care.
Hey, everybody. Those of you who aren't all the way out here yet, I don't think you're going to want to miss this. So we have a very secret, special, surprise guest. And I think you all know him, so I'm just gonna turn it over.
Jessica may think it goes without saying, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Chad Kinzey!
Can I get a different microphone here?
Wow, this is overwhelming, as you can kind of imagine. I kind of think during this time a lot of I'm not a religious guy, but I like Bob Dylan a lot, and I think of his line, may you have a strong foundation when the winds of changes shift. And they certainly did shift, and you are certainly my strong foundation. So thank you all for coming out. I want to do one song. Loretta really wants to sing it to me. Yeah. I want to dedicate it to all of you. It's a little loud, monitor man. To all of you, and to the great Sinead O'Connor.
What? Woo!
It's been 7 hours and 15 days since you took your love away. I go out every night and sleep all.
Oh my God. It's paid for.
It's soft ground.
That's right. You know what's fun about Chad is that so we love him.
Yes, sir. Our first guitar teacher.
The dude has worked so hard in this community. To make music a thing. To make it super important. Because it's super important to him. I think you just saw that, right? We're here because when we found out he was sick, he was like, Chad, like, he's so healthy, he eats so good, he exercises so... But it can happen to any of us. It can happen to any of us at any moment. I've been around the world. This community is something special. It's something real. And this dude right here has a lot to do with it. One time for Chad Kinsey. He's been around too, so like we all know he's a hard ass. When you're playing music, you know when Chad's in the crowd, you're screwed. But it's only because he's seen what's real. He knows that it's not good enough to be good in this area. You got to be good. And when he gives you shit, it's because he knows you're not living up to your potential, and potential ain't shit, right? It's not shit. Potential just means that, like, you could do something, and Chad wants you to do something, right? Anyways, how incredible that this crew came together, all of you came here, and all the people that supported this, all the people that donated time and donated art, John Flavin and Jessica Smucker, give it up for them too. And give it up for every band that played today, yeah. Please. Yeah. 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 You can tell by my emotion how I feel. Yeah. You don't need me to say anything else. But this dude means everything to us. And for us, it was like, we need to do something where he sees how much we care. And we did it. Thank you, guys.
I did just want to say one quick word to everybody that's played. Thank you very much. And to my brothers in Invitation Number 9, the Beatles band that's going to go on in just a little bit, thank you for getting together and doing this. And remember, I will be watching on the live stream. So no fuck-ups. Whatever else you do, do not fuck that music up. I think I said that before every gig we did, but I really mean it tonight. Thank you, everybody.
I can't believe how far you've come. It was amazing seeing you here today. Walking, looking great, still got with the great hair. And I just can't wait to watch you get better and keep playing music and keep being awesome.
Of course, you and I go way back. You've played at so many shows that I've promoted, and of course I see you at other shows. So I'm a big fan of your work. I've always loved you, and I wish you all the success in the world here.
Chad, Karen, remember when we first met? Right down the street, Millersville. I just moved from Detroit. You always made fun of me because I love Shriek Back so much.
Yeah, it was cool.
And you had just picked up the guitar. And I remember you walking around the apartment that you maybe shared with Todd and a couple other guys. And you were just starting to noodle. And you had just started to learn guitar. And who fucking knew that that would be your thing? And I'm so happy you're... awesome. And here with us, and I love you, and I'm super proud of everything you've actually ever done in your life. And you're a great inspiration for everyone. And I love you. And I wish you love on your journey.
Hang around in there. I want to fuck with you when you're 80. It's the whole point. You know, like, our whole relationship is based on fucking with one another. So, like, I want to be able to continue to do that.
I don't really know what to say.
We good? All right. Am I talking to the camera? All right.
Is this thing on?
Really hope that you can come back and play our stage again sometime soon, buddy. Get well.
You good? Hey, Chad, we love you. Nope. It is the best laugh.